Ladies and gentlemen, our soloist needs no introduction. Peter McGuire. And what I would like to also do, because I didn't do it in the beginning, I would like to welcome our audience. Thank you for coming. And the audience in the cyberspace. We are live around the world, so welcome. Let's
go. Hello again. Beethoven, please.
Beethoven. Two E's. Beethoven. Where I was standing there, and I think that's also pretty clear that this hall is quite big for the acoustics, as we all know. So in this very delicate music, let's keep it all more intimate, softer. When you feel that everybody's late a little bit, then the most important, your biggest friend here is a bass player. Mm-hmm. Yeah, boom, tsam, boom, tsam, bam, tsam. You have to connect visually and make sure that you move them. I would like to start a little bit close to where you stopped, so we can play the whole thing.
Okay.
Or maybe...
Where we just stopped.
No. No? How about this? Some of the okay.
Third, four before C. Four before C. Yeah.
Encourage everybody to listen and to play as chamber music-like as possible. So that means that the smaller you conduct, the better. Smaller, it's otherwise, it can't play soft if you like that.
Okay. Also soft forte here.
Soft forte, well, soft forte. In forte is a forte, in tutti that you can, you can let loose.
Okay.
Basis. Start beginning. One more time. Beginning.
Beginning, please. Beginning, please. Sorry, I'm always like this.
Sorry, I think that this is too loud, and for everybody, it's too loud. So if you feel it's too loud, make sure that everybody's softer. One theme, ta dam, bam, pa bam, dam, da da. It gets a little stuck. So within the tempo, try to conduct also the phrase. Do the fortissimo. Right.
Yes, can we do four before eight, please? Four before eight, please. Full bar. Four before eight.
You're doing very well. This is very good what you're doing. If you start where it is?
A.
What you do?
A.
Yeah. What you're doing is this. You know. You're doing. You know, it's all okay, and you're right. Everything is okay, but in a when you follow, you also have to lead. So let's. See, so it's not like, so try to be the, yeah?
Okay.
To lead him. Go. In his lap. So when he goes faster. You have to catch him. You have to go with him. Yeah. The tempo is one thing. The other thing is that you have to be
together.
together at the end of the passage. Padam, 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 right there.
Can we do it for me, please? From maybe the second theme.
Okay. Number.
So bar 40.
Four zero. Where is it?
We jump a bit.
Okay. Okay. We turn.
So it's a fourth bar in C. Fourth bar in C.
Okay. I think this is fine. I mean, it works. It works. But to me, what I can you do the same thing once? Yeah. I see a little bit of this, you know, and. It's all too much. Yeah. It's all too much. There's nothing going on like this, and. Conduct as little as possible, and stay with the musical substance or musical what happens in music, rather than what's happening with beating. Yeah, mm-hmm. Little as the, and you know the psychological thing is that the less you do, the more they're going to listen to him, and more everything is going to be concentrated because they are not distracted by a big beat. Yeah, and it will force everybody to listen.
The same place, please.
And there's one musical question. Is this in 4 or in 2, this music?
Or in 8.
Well, definitely not in 8, but where?
I guess in 2.
I think this it now gets a little bit. I'm not saying that you should conduct it in 2, but there is a alla breve feeling that is missing, and it can get a little bit too sort of stuck, yeah. And a little bit heavy. Yeah. So try to find that alla breve in that music.
Okay.
You don't need to do it in 2, but you need to. Everybody needs to feel it alla breve.
Okay. Thank you once again, please.
As soft as possible. Thank you. Time is up. Very good. Let's continue around here somewhere, yes?
Hello.
Maybe close to where we stopped or something, so we can go on.
So let's take from D. D. David.
May I suggest, get into this a little bit.
Yeah.
And there is an entirely different character on this section. Yeah? There's a different music happening. This different energy, different music, different character that needs to be seen in your conducting. Yeah?
Let's take bar 40, please.
Control the tempo. Da. Yeah, sorry. Can we do this middle section once? What I see is this. What is the mid? All right. What is the middle section? What's the number? Do you know?
D.
Okay. Yeah. So and also the this intensity is lacking somehow. When you it's nice, but not bigger, but inner pulse need to change. This is a bit different character, different opera.
B.
Feel them. Here it is not. No. Can I do this? Where is it? Let's take Edward. Edward. Is it? Is it okay for you? E. N. This is not. You have to connect to each group that is playing and way before. Yeah. Can we take maybe one bar, 72. Yeah, 72. Yeah, it's an empty bar. Yeah, and. Yeah, make sure that you are connect. They need to feel that not it's just a kind of basic large beats. There is, then you need to have individual attention to each group. And it might be, it might be a little early or maybe a bit late, so that everybody needs to, you need to be with them.
Yep. E.
Please.
E, please.
This is the place where it's always late, right?
Yep.
Make sure that if he's a bit early or a bit late, or whatever, yep. that they come in time. Where is the forte?
3/4G.
Yeah, let's take 3/4G. 3 before G, yeah? Yep.
3 before G, please. Mm.
Three before G, one more time. Mm-hmm. And in general, I have a feeling that you have this basic thing going on all the time, and it doesn't need lum, ba bum, less, very clear, but it doesn't need to be this kind of like a pendulum in an old watch, you know, always moving sort of the same way. Smaller, clearer, and don't always bounce up, dum. Yeah. Then it yep. immediately you lose control. The minute your hand is up, you only have to do is to wait, because you cannot influence anything. You have no Yeah, then if you have hand, if your beat is a bit lower, then you can do something, you can go up and down again. Yeah?
Same place.
Where you need an off-tax. Do exactly like this. Take your time. Wherever your H, is it H okay?
Yeah.
H. The solo is one bar later. H. If you do here, this give that an upbeat so that it's clear. If you give just a general picture of four beats per bar, he can't be free, and it will not be lit together. Same thing.
Yeah. H, please.
I can see when I always feel when, yeah, what you do, Tom, you're trying to beat the beat. You bam da 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 yam an upbeat. Bam. So it is organic and it is not this is not the kind of music you need to coincide and be breathe with him. Yeah. Let's maybe same place. Yes,
same place. Please.
Very good. How much time do we have left?
Six more minutes.
Let's do the team pump at the middle section.
Yep.
Yeah, where do you find it?
Yeah. D, David, again, please.
Can we take once without the soloist, just the orchestra, and fix what you want to fix? If there is anything to fix at all, you feel free. Now is a good moment. Do it. Okay, so it sounds good. I think it's team. bum, this every second beat could be a little softer.
Yeah.
And I think it's a yum, bum, 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 not bum, 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 yum, bum, 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 bum. Not, it sounded great. But in your beat, you should feel a la breve, so it doesn't get ta 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 ta. Yeah, pa 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 ta 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 ta. Yeah, so there is some swing in this accompaniment. Okay, go for it. They played it without you now because you're early.
Yeah.
But these places, this kind of places, bam, they are okay because they are close. But these people need help. Bam, bam, and then I would like to take one more time, please. This tam, bam, it's 86. Do something else. For just 86, please. Look, you're beating time. One more time. Can I do one more time? And one. Yeah. Do something, whatever you want to do. Thank you. it is the misconception is that beating in four is music is conducting. It's all the stuff in between. The four is pretty clear, but ta 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 ta. There is some. It slows everything down. Ba 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 ta 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 ba 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 ta 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 ba ba ba. You need to know when, which beats are important and which beats are little. Well, what they can do without. Yeah, and especially here, bum ba bum. This is always late, and this is always late. Last time, please. Last time before the time is over, last bar, when you triple it starts. Yeah, it's 94. La, yeah, and. But you're doing this. Somehow like this, you know? I'm exaggerating slightly, but you're sort of trying to give them the beat and coincide with his one, and but the way to do it is this. And give them so that they are not stuck to this one. Time's up.
Thank you.
Who's next? Do we have a cello? I think we might have a cello, right? Bravo. I'm not sure. There might be a cello now. Who is it? He's coming. Yes, sir. Thank you. Bravo. You know, my suggestions. Paul, our new principal cellist, welcome. Okay. Saint-Saëns, right?
So I'll be start on 8, and then I will turn to 4.
Mm-hmm.
I was listening out there. It is a difficult whole. Yeah, it is. It everything when he plays piano, we are still. We have plenty of room to go down, including winds. You know what? Let's start middle, right there where you ended up right now. Where? Yes, exactly. Cesar, C.
Mm-hmm.
I don't see the tempo. Yeah, I remember we talked about this, right?
Sure.
Yeah, so it's one, not somewhere closer. Yum. Clumsy and it doesn't help. Visualize everything you can doubt. If music is heroic, then you should look heroic. If it's intimate, and like it is now, it should look intimate. It should be very obvious from the way you look what kind of character it is. To know, you want to be in eight or in four?
On eight, I think.
Yes, but you're like, and I don't, it looks like you're not sorry. If it's eight, be absolutely clear, or so there is no doubt.
Okay.
Everything that happens in the tutti's and just before is too big and it's too, you know, it's not that kind of music, you know. And also, give him a little bit more time for the runs.
Yes.
Sorry, because we're a bit stepping on his toes a bit.
Okay, can we try 32? Oh, you don't have 2 before F. 2 before F.
Where is it?
2 bars before the.
This one?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, you know what? If you want to have a tempo, then don't swim around. Come this way. Come on. Like, this is, if it's like. I don't know what it's all nice, but I mean it's like and. Yeah. It doesn't help. Nobody knows what's happening, and they will appreciate if it's da two, and resist all the crescendi. when it's emotional music, maybe a bit later, all the Christian, yeah. Then don't even resist, just don't do them. All right. All right. One more time, the same thing, and look at him, mm-hmm. because he gives you quite a good sign of when to play. But you need to look at him.
Same
place, yes.
Okay, the same. Two before F.
Yes, looking is one thing, but you also have to, as a conductor, you have to read his mind.
Sure.
You also, yes, you're a mind reader. So try the same, maybe here, yeah?
Yes.
It is the impulse.
Poco più animato.
Yeah, and poco più animato, please. But what's important is yes. Mm-hmm. All of that other stuff in the middle is unnecessary. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Can we start?
But no, I'm not really convinced about this whole passage here. Yes. And where is it? Here. Let's do one more time the same place. Poco più animato, please. Do you know that?
Only poco.
Yeah, poco più animato, there
yes,
is no,
yes,
yes. And the fortissimo is always not, it's not a dynamic marking. Fortissimo is a character marking, especially in this hall. What happens is that you're listening and it's clear, it's good, but you're preparing the next entrance too late. Yeah. You should already give an upbeat when he's on his way up. Yeah? On the career ladder. And Yeah, you have to, you know, live and die for your soloist. Yeah, you can't. It's all about him. It's all about being musical and helping and being accommodating and leading and following and all this. Yeah, so you also have more influence if you look in the eye. If you kind of look somewhere there, you don't have any way of communicating. Yeah.
Can we try from G?
No, actually, it would be nice to do maybe a little bit before. You know what? Last time, please, for Copernicus. And don't be so heroic on this downbeat. Then it's late. More sober, more cool mind, cool head. Again. Yeah. Sorry. That was a good upbeat. Okay, can you do it once? Yes. And. By the time you get this going, everybody's going to be late. Down, down, bam. And they play the heroic music, you stay very cool, you know, and just arm, bam. Listen to his lower note, and the scale on the way up is always in tempo. Look at him. He gives you an upbeat with his head. Look now. You're moving and how little I move. Even smaller. Yeah, I'm sorry, I was on my way. Breathe. Bow. Good. Bravo. Did you see how little I'm? That's all you need, but clear. What's it? All of this is not really necessary here. Yeah, beautiful. How much time do we have? Then we have to use it. Of course, we have to use it. Let's have a Gustav.
Okay.
Yeah. Yeah, Gustav. I conduct now it in four, then I show you eight, and then I show another eight. Okay, this is four. Okay, yeah. Then there is, and then there is the eight, which I would, if I was doing eight, I would do something like this, and. Yeah, or there is an eight like this, which I don't recommend. This is mechanics and it's time beating. It is okay. Yeah, so dividing doesn't mean that you have to divide honestly everything. It is dividing. It's also dividing, yeah? Or so when something is in eight, it doesn't mean that you have to give all the eight beats very honestly, because you know it's always a more important and less important beats, yeah? Of course, yes, of course.
So the last time, G, please.
We still have 41 seconds, I feel.
Right. Time's up.
Good. And last thing, la da dim da. You make him wait for your beat. La da. You say you give this da and say okay, you li di da da da. Otherwise di, and he has to wait for this because you're not done with your beats yet. But it's not important. Yeah, yeah. And it's too slow anyway. So whenever there's a long note, you. Say okay. You tell me which way, and you go. So as much contact as possible. Yeah. I think it's time.
Okay. Thank you so much.
Even, yeah. Say hi to the concert master. Higher, lower?
Lower.
Okay, I'll do this, and you say hi to the concert master. It's very important. Okay. Yeah. Okay. At least wait. Okay. All right. What is your name, and where are you from?
Hello, my name is Yeri Park and I'm from South Korea. Nice to meet you.
One second, sorry.
Thank you. I look at it, when I listen to this, and when I look at all of this, it all feels like somehow it stuck. It feels well, if you conduct in eight, it's only to help to move. You know, like for example, if we do once beginning, yes, and. Whenever you have a tempo, then let it go, and then you feel you need to move, then quickly move again. And always on the long notes, you have to be in touch with the soloist, because the long notes is where you can move a little bit, yeah? And it can get very slow otherwise.
From the beginning, please.
Sorry, yes, it's much better, much better. Do exactly what you want. Don't follow. Yeah. Just do exactly what you musically want, because it's educational for us. If the moving palm 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 palm, they're far away. They need your help. A little bit palm palm palm. If you feel that they're getting slower, help them. Go somewhere closer now.
Six.
Yeah.
Palm number six, please.
Pianissimo.
You have to conduct them, because they are the ones who can help you to move forward. If you're in contact, then you have an easier time to move everybody. And one other thing is, don't just because you conduct in four, don't lose control. Sometimes you're like sort of like you're there, but you know, make sure that you have an upbeat to every beat. Dum, dum. Yeah, the downbeats that are clear where they're going, not just sort of. and.
Same, please. Spot number six, please.
Thank you. Yes. Yeah, you're waiting. You need to lead all the time. Where is the second thing? A. Can you go from A? It's from here. Yeah. What you're doing is this. Yeah. What you're doing is this. N. Yeah. It's fine. It's okay. Yeah. It's okay. You're kind of trying to be with him, but you're little behind all the time. Yeah. So let's do again. And. So lead, whenever you think that music should move, he probably thinks the same. So help him to go, yeah? And otherwise you are waiting and he's waiting and you're waiting and everybody's waiting and nobody's leading. You should lead him. You are, after all, a conductor.
Upon number six, please.
Oh, yeah, that was much louder. Now go with him. Now, lead. Passionato. And. Now which basses? That's it. Go, lead him. Crescendo. in this place, you're too stuck to the beats. Whatever it is, this is all empty beats. They don't need it. Just an Auftakt to a chord, this chord. Yeah. Okay. And one other thing. Let's go from that famous. It was a G, or where were we? F. Let's go from F. Actually. Let's get into this F. Edward, E, is that possible? E? Yep, E. Yeah, what I would love to see in you, in it a little bit more, you know, it is an elegy, and there is a little nostalgic. There is maybe a memory of something that happened. Somehow, a little bit of a story that is going on. It is music. You know, I need to see this in you somewhere. You know, in your face, or maybe it's a little bit careful. Yeah, more love. Yeah. Yeah. One thing, don't do this. They don't. You give an upbeat and then you have to follow one, rather than waiting just before the downbeat. Don't wait just before the downbeat. No. Here they need to know when to start. Just so otherwise it'll be from this now. Yeah, you have to give them the sentence now. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Do something a couple last bars. Here.
Bar number 47, please.
So
4 after H, please.
Show him. 4 after H. 4 after H.
Oh, sorry. That is not 4.
Here.
Wait, maybe that's what I played.
Where's H? 1, 2, 3. Start H. 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 It's 4 bars before you're coming. H is. You'll hear it. I'm telling you, can I show you? Same place, but yeah, same place. Yeah, what you're doing is this. Sorry, yeah, sorry. Yes, okay. And you're doing this. It's too, it's old. So what you need is not to do the kind of general eight. La di pa ra 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 dum and dum. Now the offbeat or the every division could be an octave. One and two and two and three. It's also you divide, but you don't do this dum. This thumb and two and bum. And then you have an auftakt to the next beat, and then they know it. Lidi and lari, and it's also divided. Yeah. So think in four and give an upbeat, an auftakt to the middle of the lum and bum. And yes, a little bit helping in the middle. Yeah. Generally in four.
H, please.
Thank you. Okay. Time. Break. Bravo.
Play, please, Freischütz.
Do one more time the introduction.
Yeah.
Introduction, yeah. So it is very uncomfortable beginning to start very softly, oboes, fagot, everybody. So you have to breathe. Mm-hmm. Not like, let's start. So that they can produce sound and they don't feel rushed by it.
Yes. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Beginning once more, please.
Thank you.
But your general, how should I say, pose or your general, mm-hmm. you know, is a little bit different from the way the piece starts. You are a little bit like this sort of, with this, you know. The piece is like this, it should start. So this sort of, let's do something exciting, this kind of thing is not appropriate for this beginning, and it makes everybody a little bit sort of like, what's going to happen now, you know? Just it's psychologically not the right way of, yeah? Just, you know, that's, you know, it's so you should look also the way the music starts, and you know, and it's a kind of a, it has no tempo, it's a misterioso, but it is not yet a full drama, you know? Just let it start and let the first note begin well and then make a crescendo. That's very simple. Don't over dramatize the first bar. The story starting right here now, and yes. This is one of those things that mystery. Yeah, I don't understand what this means. So, let's do from the horns. It's a useless, totally unnecessary movement, and you need to make every movement absolutely necessary. Mm-hmm. If it's not necessary, don't do it. Yeah? I don't know what you mean. You know, it's often with the young conductors, it's like that. It is. Well, I did it all the time. Yeah, and I thought it was very important. So that's why I can tell you that it isn't. It is only making them distracted and just let them play. Go from the horns.
Maybe
bar before, yeah. Yeah, you are waiting before the downbeat. You're doing this. And they don't have a tempo. Yeah? Okay, do it again. So basically the beginning is the kind of a misterioso, and the tempo starts, the piece starts, which is a little bit faster, but don't get away from, make sure that you connect with them. But it is you know, a masterclass. So what you're doing, and that is what so let's do your aura, right? And watch what you're doing. You're doing this. Okay, they play now. Yeah, But what you what because they are good, yeah. But just because this tempo is going, they identify with their breathing, yeah, so that they can. So that that you are not earlier than their breathing. So it's very organic. Lower voice. That's it. No cello. Enjoy the harmony change. Don't rush, don't rush. Wait. Yes. When you want them to do piano, which is fine. This all looks very clumsy, and but most importantly, when you do this or find another way, don't lose tempo. And you forget that. Now, you know, keep the direction of the of the long note.
Could we please do bar 25?
The tremolos. Let's do the different speeds, and it's we should see the Bavarian fairies.
25, please.
So make sure that you start a little, stop a little. The sound continues. You can't, but Auftakt exactly in the new tempo.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Then it's helpful if there is a moment of stillness before that.
Can we please do one before molto vivace?
To me, this, where is it? Let's take actually before 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 before. No, let's. It's
84.
29. On. It can be. It can be. It can be a bit faster. But I'm saying, if you want faster, mm-hmm. you can.
Yeah, okay. Faster. Same place, please. May I ask, Celle, can we start pianissimo this time, in 29? You know, 29.
But one of the things they are playing la pa 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 pa. If you want a faster tempo, you need to give them an auftakt in a faster tempo. But once they start playing, you cannot get away from it. Ta 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 pa 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 ta ta. You need to first connect with them and then push them. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Let's take last bar.
One bar before.
Yeah. Maybe a little bit louder here, so just a bit more so that we can hear rhythm. Yeah. Yeah. Pa 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 pa. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Directly or one?
Read one before.
One before, please. One before more to the right.
This position is not great. What you have right now, you're like this. You're like this, and you have like this. So basically, what you're like this. La ta ta. It doesn't suggest mm-hmm. concentration.
Okay.
And yum. Yeah. Yeah, yes. If you want to do this, you have an option. Dim, dam, la. You have to do this? Ta-ta. Yeah, this is what's happening, yeah? Or. Yeah. When they start playing syncopates, look at them.
Yeah.
Yeah, bingo.
Just,
I know you can see them, but you need to look at them. The difference.
Yes, I got it. One bar before, please, once more.
And you want it a little faster, but this is not in the nature of the piece. This is not a Francesco da Rimini, you know.
Okay.
It's not. It's not this. It is ya pa pa ta 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 ya yam pa 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 ra pam pam pa ta ta ra ta yam pam ya pa di 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 ra pa pam pam. It's a ta 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 di 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 ta 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 yam pa dim la ta ta ti ta ti ra pa 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 yam pam 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 pam. It needs to have time and needs to have a little bit of steadiness. Right now it seems a little bit too on fire, but in a Slavic kind of way.
Okay.
It's German music.
Okay.
Well, this is the German music.
Should we take
Wagner, everybody learned from this guy.
661, or letter A. Tutti.
Thank you. Benito Sinclair beat. La pa 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 da 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 da. No, sorry. So where is the first time? Can we take please C? C. Can we take C one? What you're doing is this. And sorry, clarinet. Yeah? Clarinet, yeah? You're looking at the melody. What you should be conducting is here. What that one? And la pa pa. It's going to be a mess, you know, because the melody will play itself, but this, they need to be under parental supervision.
Time is up. Thank you very
Time
much.
Time is up.
Thank you. Good.
Same. How much time do we have? Let's continue with Strauss. Yes, or what do you want to do? Strauss.
Yeah, or
Strauss. We have to do that. That's a fantastic. I want to do all this better. It's such great music. Strauss.
For now, we do every repeat.
Yes.
At the end? No, what do you mean? I know, so two times. Just one repeat every time. Yes? One repetition.
Okay.
Piano, pianissimo, pianissimo.
Okay. That is, he was ahead of his time, but not so much ahead of his time. Wrong transposition. Okay, go.
Thank you.
repeat to 21, still in one, okay?
Is correct, but it is a little bit too shy and a little bit too late. Mm-hmm. Yeah, dum, bum, bum, if you want them to have a run, dum, dum, bum, bum, don't wait.
21, please.
Be very obvious about it. Go from beginning. From beginning, yes. Now we know the repeats. Is it all the repeats, everything clear, right? No? We need to clear up. So
we don't have the sentence, we go directly into the coda.
And directly into the coda, yeah? So we. So let's go from beginning. Now that we have a little. Go beginning.
Beginning, please.
Anfang. He said, what time are we stopping? 30 minutes He told me 7 minutes more, but you're probably right. So if it's 15:15, then we're already finished. So thank you very much.
Thank you.
I thought it was the OK.